baby's born in the middle of the night in the local delivery room. They grab his feet, smack him till he cries. He goes home the next afternoon. And before you know it, he's off to school, and then he graduates in May. And goes out and gets a PhD, and then cures all sorts of things. Wins a Nobel Prize and saves a million different lives. The world's a better place for all he's done. It's funny when you think about the reason he's alive. It's all because two people fell in love. Right now at a picnic shelter down by Caney Creek, you'll find potato salad, hot dogs and baked beans. The whole Wilson family's lined up filling their paper plates, and they've drove or flown in here from 15 different states. Stanley Wilson says that 60 years ago he Miss Emma Tucker was the one. Now five generations get together every June, and all because two people fell in love. Yeah, there ain't nothing not affected when two hearts get connected. All that is will be your everyone's. Hey, single choice we make, every breath we get to take, is all because two people fell in love. Well, I recall a young man who was drifting aimlessly, and a young waitress who seemed lonesome as could be. But in a little cafe right off of 14th Avenue, with a whole lot of help from up above, we met and things sure turned around for me and you. And all because two people fell in love. Baby, there ain't nothing not affected when two hearts get connected. All that is will be your everyone's. I'm glad your dad cannot resist your mama's charms and you exist. All because two people fell in love. You know, to me it's all so clear, every one of us is here. Because two people fell in love. A baby's born in the middle of the night in the local delivery room. They grab his feet, smack him till he cries. He goes home the next afternoon.